Tried to do the oatmeal test and forgot to record it all. So we're just gonna have to start over. Hunter already has like a lot of oatmeal in there. I guess we're gonna get the test and see if it has deep cleaning because there's a lot of powder. But I did it on the hard floor at first. I'll definitely clean it off. I can't really remember how to put this on and take this off. Like, okay, so I did it. Not really working out how I thought it would. Okay, so actually, it's something stuck in here. So that's why I guess it was fucking up. This is a lot heavier. It just freaking died.
Are you kidding me?
How am I supposed to get all this up now?